Well, I'm not an expert in that. That's why I'm asking you.
Strangely enough, that was one of my Harvard courses. So 100 years ago, Chinese education was actually very advanced, but it wasn't Western. It wasn't modern. It was a very strict Confucian system. And a lot of it was about study of poetry, for instance. So a lot of government officials had, I mean, people will sit there and go, you're reading literature and poetry. What the hell does that teach you?